Please put your hands together for my good friend, Mr. Bruce Brayburn on the drums.